the moon and water meet, somewhere close to home.